Right in. Okay.
Have you been wondering why homes these days, especially in urban areas, seem so expensive? Hi, I'm Yudvarik, and as a housing specialist, I'll be speaking to you, future home buyers, on why homes seem so expensive and what you can do to change that. So for years, wealthier residents in more high-end neighborhoods have lobbied their city and local governments to try and restrict the building codes of homes in their areas to try and keep out residents that they seem undesirable. This led to a large increase in prices in homes where areas where prices really should be going down. This led to a decrease in supply while demand grows, which skyrocketed prices. Now it seems that less and less homes are affordable. Before, a single family income could buy a home, but now it seems like two family incomes can't buy that same home 30 years later. What we should do to change that is to try and build more dense housing and more different types of housing, such as these different types of housing, to try and decrease the stress on the market, to increase supply and therefore lower prices for everyone. Also, we should make public housing more available to people and also make it more of better quality. What you should do is you should try to go to your local city and town government to try and lobby and convince them to unrestrict the building codes and allow more different types of housing so you can have an affordable place to live in any